That's why you heard the woo. All right, where was I? Making torches, right? Yeah, right. So let's do that. And yes, I know I'm passing up a lot of stuff, but it's a little bit more imperative to get this place lit up than anything else. If I can grab stuff, I will. But as you can hear and see on the mini-map up there, there's a lot of bad stuff. See, something's coming for me. Oh, where's it at? It was a book. I hear the man. These guys. There's a spider. Get it. Ah. Really hate the baby spiders. I don't see how their shadows do it, but somehow their shadows manage to attack me. Multi-shot. And, I don't need those. Pin missile. Alright, and if I turn that on, it'll actually just pick up stuff that's already in it. Alright, where you at? Oh, and a little gnome dude. Another one. Oh, man. I hear another one of you jerks. Always back up, because they have that rush move, and it's ridiculous, the damage they do. Let's try and get some gold. Right now, gold's something we're severely lacking, and we actually need quite a bit more. So grab as much as we can, work our way up. Yeah, just delete that. Come on, guy. come on. Back up. Back up. Jerks. Whew. Want that stuff. Boron's kind of eh. And Chert can go too. Thorium can go. Guys trying to murder me. Come on, creeper guy. Gotcha. All right, so let's go down right here and get these blocks. We were pretty close to maxing that one out, so yes, I know it's not sapphire, but it's something. And that's water.
Three, you have become adept at handling the monosteel pickaxe. Three.
Let's do that. Let's see. See that thing over there? We're gonna avoid it. And that guy. I mean, I could show y'all what happens if we go over there. But I really don't want to go over there. Let's see. What can I throw away? Throw that in there. Yeah, I really needed to go ahead and make those backpacks. They'd be helping out so much right now. I kind of want to get this stuff too, though. At least a little bit. Worst case scenario, I die. So, watch. What's up, guys? Thanks for that. Anyways, I don't need the boron anyways, but that jerk. That's what you get. See, I hear a zombie. Where? Oh, you're over there. Gotcha. Nope. It's another one. So yeah, basically anytime you run into... Ow. Let me heal up. Anytime you run into one of those, basically it explodes into a mass of enemies. Shut up, zombie. So, let's see if we can at least just get one full stack. I don't need that. I guess there was one right up here, and they all suffocated. That's what they get. Jerks. Trying to do that. What they get for trying to murder me. I'll take that. I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm gonna kill that guy too. Gotcha, jerk. Messing with me. Ow. Okay. So, what else we got? I'm not gonna get close to that. I know we got sidetracked. We were supposed to be looking for sapphires. What's this? Tangleweed. Dungeon tactics. Not used for anything. I think it just slows you down, so it's whatever. We got this tree growing in here, which means there's probably a room nearby with a tree in it. So let's go ahead and look for that. Growing this way, so the tree's probably this way. And yeah, it's probably this way. And I hear a skeleton, so can't be too far off. That's see. Alright, gotta repair this thing real quick. So, let's put that up and drop that. Grab a couple of these. Get it semi-repaired. And let's see. I hear it. I just don't know where it's at. Maybe further this way? No? Down? I don't want to dig around too much. Alright. That's fine. Let's grab this iron. Can always use more iron. I think we hit a stack. Alright, so here, get rid of that stuff. Look at those guys. They're jerks. I really want to go that way. I want to try and ow. All right. It's enough of that. Now those guys are so dead. Where are you at? Jerk. Anyways, this is where I came from. Oh, a diamond. I'll take that. And this. Alright, I think we did pretty good exploring. We were supposed to be mining for sapphires, though. I know we got sidetracked. We'll do what we're supposed to do after. Let's see. I'm going to have to throw something else out. Let's see. Nickel. Just throw another stack in there then. Okay. Any more gold? Nope. There is a spot over here, though. Oh, and I see a creeper. I Let's see if we can come over here and not get blown up. Come on, guy. Alright, let's hide for a second. Need to make torches. Toss that, toss that. Put that up. That up. Come on, biggins. Oh, man. That was a cool death. That's the first time I've had one of those actually kill me. Alright, we're gonna go grab our corpse, kill that guy, and come back. And then we'll get back to what we were supposed to be doing. Let's see. Let's get rid of. So, the dark blue is the one that's our newest. So, remove those. All right. Wait, no. This way. That's because we were working our way back and everything. We're not even that far from coming where we came in. That dude just hit really hard. Shut up. Give me my sword. Woo. You hit hard. Back up. How dare you break my torch? Jerk. Breaking my torches. Like you're somebody special. Ah, really? Woo. You're pretty fast. Out. Let's see. See if I can get his attention. Oh, go ahead, walk away. He dodged. Gotcha. Jerk. Alright. Before I was so rudely interrupted. Oh, what was that? Oh yeah, he got teleported. Hope he got thrown into some lava or something, guy. Skeletons. Always skeletons. There was a book. There. Like, this cave system is just ginormous. All right. Gonna take a quick intermission and I'll be back.